Good afternoon, everybody. It's the Blazing Blogger, Dr. Greenbeard here, lead consultant for Official Consulting Group, and I just wanted to take a minute to do a quick video to clarify some information for people and clear some things up, because a lot of people have contacted me and they've said, but James, you know, we've signed the waiver and the acknowledgement form that are within the registration packet, where the state basically gets rid of all liability, blah, 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 blah. Yeah, cool. Well, guess what? The acknowledgement form and the waiver form in the state medical marijuana packet, they're not lawful. And here's why. It's called a make it or break it, or make it or leave it, or take it or leave it. You know, a take it or leave it deal is what it's called. It basically means the state is saying, if you don't fill these out, you can't have your medicine. So even though your doctor says it, you still have to basically be coerced through these two forms in order to be able to participate. That's unlawful. That a take it or leave it deal is what's considered to be an unconscionable choice. All right? Let me give you an example. Let's say that you're going to rent an apartment. All right? The landlord has the lease. You're reading through the lease, blah, 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 blah. The rent's right. Like, it's the only rent you could afford. This is the only apartment you get. You know, the rent's like $600 a month for a three-bedroom. But right there in the lease, it says, you have to agree that you will only pee in the toilet sitting down. What? That makes no sense. Can't do that. So on the first of the month, he's like, I'm going to evict you because you've been peeing standing up. It's unlawful. They can't do that. It'd be the same as if the landlord had a clause in there that said, hey, your rent's $1,300, but it's only $800 on the first of the month if your wife gives me a blowjob. It's unlawful. You can't do that. You can't make somebody enter a contract that gives up a constitutional right. Now, that's not always the case. The only time you could do it is if you're able to make that decision with conscience, to know what you're doing, to realize the ramifications of your actions. So when they ask you in a courtroom, hey, do you waive the right? Do you waive your right to a speedy trial? Well, yes, you're not being coerced, you're being asked. You see what I'm saying? There's a difference. The acknowledgement and the waiver form in the Nevada program are basically, hey, acknowledge that we're gonna fuck you. And then here's the waiver, waive us from any liability for fucking you. They can't do that, people. It's unlawful, and that's why. They can't force me to give up my constitutional rights in the process. And I'm going to prove it in open court, so I hope I can get your support. Make sure you go find the GoFundMe.com/prosecute Nevada, and let's get this done. All right, everybody. I hope that explained it well enough for you. I hope you understand now that even though we've been forced to do something unlawful by the state for however many years that it is, I'm fixing to put an end to it. All right, so for those of you that think we didn't stand a chance, oh, they're going to throw it out. First off, stop being an armchair legal person. Trust me, I've been going to court cases now for 20 years of my life. You never see me there because, well, you haven't been. But I promise you, I have been doing more due diligence than your average bear. All right? And I'm going to do exactly what I said I'm going to do back in 2006 when this all got started. I said, look, I'm going to do what nobody else has done. I'm going to get this program constitutional. I'm going to get it back on track, and I'm going to use the judiciary to do it. So that's exactly what we're doing. I hope you enjoy it. I hope this explanation helps you out. And keep following along, because it's only going to get better from here. All right, everybody. Enjoy your Saturday. We'll see you again real soon. Peace.